It's me. Too many questions. Come, we can talk while we walk. My business there ended early, so I'm back. As for the med kit, I called someone to return it for me. You weren't at home, so I guessed you might be here. It's hard to tell, but... smells sweet and refreshing. Fennel and horehound. Am I right? Raise the difficulty next time. Let's go home. Are you all right? Don't worry. I'm making new ones. They'll be finished tomorrow. Feeling uncomfortable lately? Well, let's go to dinner. On my way back, I heard that something unpleasant has been happening recently. You already know. Someone from the manor said he was attacked by a vampire 3 days ago. No, he said he passed out. Maybe I shouldn't tell you this. Right. I know you couldn't remember. I just think it may not be proper to talk about this at dinner. But it's too late now. Hope it won't ruin your appetite. What? Are you defending them? That shouldn't be said by a human. However, the law of the jungle runs the world. Just like you said, aren't we feeding on other species too? Of course, it's just my personal opinion. Most would deny it. They are doing the cruelest thing without ever being aware of it. Quite cunning in a sense. Why do you look so bad? Fear not. It'll be fine. Because the pills are useless. Isn't it sweet? I've heard it's very popular now. Indeed. If you still feel... Really? What? How did you know about that? Bingo. I'll be back soon. Get some rest. I'll tell the butler to prepare our dinner. Here you are. Sorry, I failed to clean up in time. Not yet. Because he's a low-level vampire, he won't die so easily. He should have known what would happen to him when he attacked the people of the manor. I know you have a lot to ask. Don't worry, you'll get your answer soon. Would you like some? It's delicious. Fine. Let's get to the point. It might be a little earlier than expected, but you should be ready now. Hope you still remember our promise. Not enough? Come, didn't you say you like the smell? Now you should start remembering. I can't help you, no matter how hard you stare at me. Their fates are up to you. But I do remember you saying they were heinous murderers. Soon you shall be released from the painful memory. I hope you won't regret this. A murderer? Me too? Saved? It seems you think vampires feed to save. Don't worry. You'll have many opportunities to know if I picked the right word. So I have to say yes? Vampires don't grant whatever is requested. Are all humans so haughty? Well, I promise you. Do you recall it? Yes. You said you will always be by my side. Can I trust you once more, cunning human lady?